funny how, in a single quiet moment, you can almost forget.
Stop!
Almost.
Berenice, where could you be?
Berenice shall eat her breakfast.
Berenice.
Berenice's never coming back, Nancy.
Only as the moment passes and the world, when it comes crashing back, feels even tender than before. What do we do now? We have to do something?
No, I don't think so.
The killer might be in the house. Still hiding here, waiting, even watching us.
Well, death is changeless.
She might as well be dead already.
Death, it's cold and frost.
It is someone who lives here. What could we do?
Please, you must do something.
You've ruined another dress.
Get to in the house and get cleaned up.
No, we could tell somebody. Get help, something.
Casey Day.
Tell somebody who?
Berenice was never good enough for him before. It wasn't in the kitchen.
I could help from where?
Good God, madam!
Always living with feet upon the dead. I only wish there was something more that I could do to help.
Who could we trust?
Or what?
The lady was his choice.
Or what?
Leave us.
You little wench.
I don't know.
The colonel can leave you defeat a smoke in his cigar.
I just don't want things to